All right, here's my newest quadcopter. It's got the KK2 board in it, and let's see what she'll do. It's pretty windy out here, and it's just above freezing. I still haven't done any fine tuning on it. I've still got a little bit of a wobble there, so I'll have to play with it just a little bit. Gonna have to adjust the stick scaling a little bit. It's pretty mushy. Okay, we'll tune it up a little bit more and we'll get back to it.